intercepts. Here's Matola moving it ahead. Swing it to the left-hand side. Here's Golden. He'll pop it from the baseline. It's good. Here's Golden with the basketball. Off to Maldunas, trying to back his way down against Allison. In the lane, layup good. Nice move by Gavis Maldunas. Numerals and lettering outlined in black. Here's a steal by Golden. Look out. Free path to the basket. And Golden flushes it home. Gives it to Maldunas up top beyond the arc. 12 minutes to go. Nice give and go. And Golden flushes it home. The screen from Maldunas. Give and go with Maldunas, who has it at the foul line. 20 seconds on the shot clock. Maldunas spins in. Off the glass. It's good. 19-14. Maine on top. Back up top. Here's Gill. He'll fire a three. That's good. Maldunas comes away with it. Gets it right out to Matola. Smart play by Gavis right there. Here's Matola with the basketball. Off to the left-hand side. Golden will fire a three. It's good. Throws up the shot. No good. Brooks grabs the rebound for Dartmouth. Up ahead to Matola. Wide open. Crescenzi for three. It's good. Dribbling all the way into the lane. Kicks it back out. Brooks, top of the key. Over to Golden for three. It's up. It's good. John Golden hits it again. The mismatch. Frazier with about a foot size advantage and a steal. Oh, what great hustle by Carpenter. Matola distracted him. Carpenter came over for Dartmouth and picked his pocket. And now Dartmouth has it. Here's Matola for three. It's good.